you the story about the Battle of New Orleans, which was fit between the Yankees, of course, and them there English people, in which the British came off rather ignominiously. Means they never done no good, no how, all right? Shut up. Right. Well, in 1814, we took a little trip along with Colonel Packham down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we fought the blooming British in a town in New Orleans. Well, we fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. Well, we fired once more and they began a-running all down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Yeah, well, we looked down the river till we see the British come. There must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped so high and they made the bugles ring. Well, we stood beside a cotton bales and never said a thing. Well, we fired our guns and the British kept a-coming, and there wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began a-running all down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Well, Packenham said we could take them by surprise if we didn't fire a musket, so we looked him in the eye. Hey, we stood quite still till we see their faces well. Then we opened up our muskets and we really gave them well. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming, and there wasn't as many as there was a. And when we fired once more, they began a-running all down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Rabbits couldn't go, they ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them, all down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Oh, well, we fired our guns, British kept a-coming, and there wasn't as many as there was a while ago. Oh, we fired once more, they began running all down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Ooh, well, we fired our muskets till the barrels melted down, and grabbed an alligator and we fought another round. Stuffed his head with cannonballs and pounded his behind. When we touched the powder off, the gator lost his mind. Well, we fired our guns, really skipped a-coming, and there wasn't as many as there was a while ago. Fired once more, they began running all down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Well, down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Well, down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.